just walking up the hill to Culmstock Beacon to go and see what we can see. So we're at a junction here, and I just need to decide which way to go. So here we are at Culmstock Beacon, and the view is amazing. So I'm going to make some simple frames to use when going on walks as a way of framing the landscape and looking at things a little bit differently.